Imagine a platform, JobNet Trace, a further development of an already existing Danish job placement platform called JobNet.dk, but now it's an app with self-checking elements. An algorithm classifies the performance of unemployed individuals based on the data they upload. This way, the algorithm becomes a central mechanism for accountability and control instead of the caseworker, who acts as an arbitrator between the individual citizen and the algorithm.